Hang it up in your room, in the lounge, wherever. Hey, early birders, no mai, hoki mai. Welcome back to the Early Bird Club for everyone that is 8 years old and under. Today we've been talking about softball, and I don't look like I'm ready to go out on a softball field, but I do look like I'm ready to get crafty. And that's what I've been doing lately, and I've created this, a fingerprint softball. I think this is such a cool craft that you guys can make, and you could hang it up in your room, you could hang it up anywhere. Even you could put it next to your Early Bird Club badge. I think that'd be really cool. But here is what you'll need right here. So we've got some white paper. I've cut it out into a circle. And when you're using scissors, make sure you've got someone older to help you out because of the sharp. I've also got some water-based paint right here. And you want it to be water-based so it's easy to wash off your fingers. And also a black felt. Oh, and I've also got a tissue right here so I can wipe the paint off of my finger. Now, start by grabbing your black felt and drawing two curved lines like this one. One on that side, one on the other. Oh, bit crooked on that one. That's okay. Okay, now grab your finger and dip it into the paint right there. Yeah, there we go, the paint is going on. And then, dot it around the lines to make the red lace on a real softball. Try and do little dots. The bigger dots are not working out well. And you can use whatever colours you like, guys. You can use blue, pink, whatever your favourite colour is. It's one half done. There's your red stitching done. Now I just need to wipe my hand on this tissue right here. Sweet, now once you've done that, leave it out to dry and then you can do whatever you like with it, hanging up in your room, in the lounge, wherever. All the steps will be up on our Sticky TV website so you can make it for yourself.
Oh, so you guys liked that video, then why don't you subscribe? So Teddy, tell them what button to click. That's right, right down here. That's the one, Teddy.